Good morning, children. How is today? Hope you are all doing well. Okay, our next lesson for the day is handwriting. Boleh kita katakan sih? Handwriting. Yang bagus bukan? Handwriting. And what are we going to be looking at about handwriting? We are going to be looking at the sentence, it is a pen. Remember, we are writing all this time, we are writing letters and the sound. So now we are going to be copying short sentences. That is, we are going to take two letter words and three letter words. So we are going to be writing a sentence. And our sentence we are going to write for this week is, anybody repeat after and see, it is a hen. It is. It is a hen. So we are going to write the sentence. It is a hen. Okay. Now, Paola, please, can you stand up and read the sentence for us so we can get you? Let's go. It is a hen. Clap for Paola. That is very good to you. Okay, Gianna, can you stand up and read the sentence for us so we know what we are writing? Just, we are not just going to write like that. So we are going to know what we are writing. So Gianna, stand up and read the sentence. Let's go. It is a hen. Clap for Gianna. That is very good to you. Okay, Michelle, you should stand up and read for us. Let's go. It is a hen. Okay. Remember, Auntie said that before you want to write inside your handwriting book, what do we respect? We respect the red and the blue line. We respect the red and the blue line. And where are we going to write? We are going to write in between the blue line. Inside this line, that's what we are going to write. So I'm just going to show you how we are going to write in between the line, respecting the blue and the red line. Before we want to start writing, we will start with the word it. And we are going to start from here, the red line, and we go down. It. We go like this. Has everybody copied it? Okay, the next one, let's go. Is without your I. You write your letter S. See, as I'm writing the word, we write it between the blue line. The next one is A. How we write? Thank you very, very much, and I hope you enjoyed your class.